is this cache of weapons? All the way up there. We're gonna take the bus. Just reach in and take it. Can't crouch jump in this game. Conversation. Crap. Crap. Go. Finally. Where are we going? Where are we going? Cattle crossing. So there's gonna be guys around here. But where? Looks like it's just in the main house.
Hold up. Not right. Quickly. Here. Just
great. He's not even gonna come out. Damn diamonds everywhere. Crap, it's out front, isn't it? Is it this? I think it's this. Probably should have took some before I left, but oh well. Come on. Hop the fence. Hop the fence. Okay. Just return to Mike's bar. Yep. My old car's gone.
Hello? Hola. How did it go? Did you find the ranch house okay?
Mm-hmm.
So no more guns for APR.
Sure.
Too bad.
Too bad. What do you mean too bad? Game has way too much driving. No? Oh, I'm out of UFLL missions.
Hand over the hardware.
Right.
This guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. Jack. What kind of name is that? That's crazy. He practically gave these things away. Why did he sell them so cheap? That could have made way more money. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us. Better than with those old ladies in the U.S. front. You want a job? We got one. It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Gepo, tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little pinus will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send the message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work, hmm?
Sure.
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police chief, and the job is complete. Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
I'm so surprised.
North of the
slideshow. Guess that means it's time to stop recording. what happened there. What the hell? This is like a checkpoint-free road. Down with that. Doesn't even make sense. It's not even connected to anything. It's just connected to the frame or something. This probably wasn't the right way to go.
Don't bother chasing after the Federales motorcade. There's a better way to get the job done. There's a fishing village downriver. The policeman's brother lives there. You should pay him a visit. He's hiding a ledger. It lists all the bribes the constable's taken from APR over the years. When Kefe finds out you've got the book, he'll run back to his police station like a little boy and try to hide. He won't be a moving target anymore. Much easier to kill. I hear the deputy hates his boss. When he finds out about the APR bribes, I figure he'll hand over all the police weapons to the UFLL, just to make a point. That's when I'm going to ambush their convoy and wreck those weapons.
And then I'll come save you.
Anything that's left. Won't work unless you get that ledger. It's in the fishing village. Look for the brother's house.
What up, Carl Gustav? Okay, she wants me to go up there, but I want to get the diamond somewhere up here. Somewhere. How? I don't even know. How did I get up there? I have no idea. Maybe there's a hang glider somewhere, but I'm not aware of it. Oh, I can't look around manually, but I can... That's just fantastic. Oh, this is a mistake.
Oh, no.
What is with all these things I have to scale to get diamonds now? Come on. Alright, come on. So, intimidate. How does that work? Oh no. This is a big compound. I think we'll tackle this another time.